that there's not a lot of money to be made in folk music by my appearance and general direction I've taken. I think it's their side. I think it is there. It's just, you know, you got to be that special person. And maybe I came to the conclusion I'm not all that special in every single way. So I figured I'd go in a little more of a popular type of direction. I've actually gone through a little transition here from Frank the Cowboy to Frank, more of the house DJ, which kind of is going to work out well, because as it gets kind of warmer up here on stage, I'm going to transform into a little more of a house spinner. These pictures of big crowds, and it didn't seem like they were there to hear folk music. They were here to hear EDM house music. So it's getting kind of, well, all right, this is a cowboy song, though. I gotta sing in character here. It's called this. Singin' Flat Out is Cowboy Hat. And the theme behind this song is basically this guy rolls into town and he looks pretty good, a nice big tall drink of water. But in fact, he's a little bit on the tin-ear type of side, so he's not exactly singing quite in tune, and people kind of notice it. So let's see, here we go.
Yeah.
three ought to end these songs. There's three ending buttons, and the one's a very long ending, one's a medium-sized ending, and one's a short ending.
And, short ending.
I do the short ending every time because the long ending, it's like, it's over, baby, you know? I'm like doing this. And the damn thing only. This was really kind of the first song I wrote. It used to be called 78.